You're nailing this material so far, man. Totally fucking killing it! Sent you the location of the next shoot. Once you're there, we'll get the filming underway. Just come on back through Craft Services.
These all extras in our movie?
Some are, some aren't. Most of them are from different shows.
Other shows? Like what?
I don't know. Take a look around if you want. Whoa! Look at this set!
Nice view. I like the real thing better.
You know how hard it is to shoot on top of a building? Makes sense financially.
Naked skydiving is worth its weight in gold.
Devices to stop the invaders from taking over the city.
What will happen to the people if we fail?
Their minds will be taken over, and they will be forced to obey the invaders' every command.
I can't. I won't let this city down.
If this city falls, the earth falls with it.
Move. You know how to handle yourself.
Thanks!
God damn it! Keep your ass in character, Quilana! Is it what you ask? Did you do your job? Amazing direction! You should be thanking me every day of your life!
Fun.
Oh,
we should move back.
Self-destruct initiated.
Holy shit! We have to keep going. Our work isn't done yet.
Okay, on to the next then. Shit you don't need to take.
I'll show him what a horrible actress I am.
Should be a new weapon for you to take. Use it.
Sure you're ready for more?
As long as he lays off me, yeah.
All set? Action.
The next device shouldn't be far.
Must be sad to be killing your own people.
They've made their choice, and I've made mine. I cannot let them enslave this city.
It's not just the city. It's the... Fine.
While you shut it down.
I think it's your turn. Set it just like I did.
I can try.
You can do it. I have faith in you.
You do that.
to find a way out of here.
There's the databanks. On one of these computers is the code to the spaceship.
We'll have to split up. That'll go faster.
Split up?
Yeah, you go down and I'll look up here.
We need to hurry. I'm not seeing it. Let's try down there.
You take one end. I'll take the other.
Ready.
Not here either. Either. I'll try this next platform. You head up. Find a way out of here.
There's the databanks. On one of these computers is the code to the spaceship.
We'll have to split up. That'll go faster.
Split up?
Yeah, you go down and I'll look up here.
We need to hurry. I'm not seeing it. Let's try down there.
You take one end. I'll take the other.
Ready.
Not here either. Either. I'll try this next platform. You head up.
Oh! coming.
Then we better hurry. That was kind of close. Let's find that ship.
Cut! Set up the next shot!
Are you serious? Replacements?
Looks like.
I am not getting replaced here. I worked my ass off for this part.
Hell yeah, you did. Just what a girl needs.
It's a prop, damn it. I doubt it. Besides, what would you do with that thing anyway?
If you have to ask, you'll never know.
Okay, this next weapon will be perfect for a sink.
You know, let's just finish the scene so we can get the hell away from...
Final set! And... lift off!
Let's get there fast and get out of here.
Great. Now there's a force field.
Well, there's gotta be a shutoff switch somewhere. This I don't like.
Who is she?
The alien secret enforcer. Isn't she great?
Yeah, she looks like she shopped in the kitty department.
Generator. I'll have us through here.
For not leaving me. I'm ready to get out of here now.
I'm right there with you.
Save it.
All right, asshole.
Okay, we got one more huge scene to film, and this one's gonna be so...
I'll run with you.
Over the top, I'm coining a new phrase for it. Exaggerio. Yeah, I don't want to spoil the surprise, but trust me, kill it.
Ready to crush this final sequence?
The aliens are invading. You have to stop the mind control transmitters by uploading a virus into them. You even get to fly the spaceship. So, get in and get going.
Script says you're the pilot and gunner. So, you know how to fly this, right?
No, but that never stops me.
And the locations of the transmitters?
Check the nav computer.
You really know your stuff.
Here we go!
Milana, I'll destroy the shield generator to open a link to the transmitter.
And I'll upload the virus so we can shut these all down.
Won't that kill your people?
Yes. With their minds still connected to the hive, they too will die.
This must be done. For Earth.
Uploading the virus now.
I'll keep us safe. Don't worry.
I know you will.
Emotional what?
But you, Jackie, you.
Look, my name's Jenny. And yeah, I know what you think. Can we just get to the next scene now?
Fine. I want shots of that ship doing cool things. You know, flying by buildings, through narrow areas, shit like that. Let's see what you can really do with it.
I'll get you your shots. Don't worry.
can use that!
Too much credit, huh? That was pretty great back there, Jen.
Yeah, well, he deserved it.
Don't they always?
Still, thanks for the encouragement.
Hey, I just pointed you in the right direction. You did the rest on your own.
The second generator.
You know what to do.
Good job with that. Attack us.
What now?
Kill them all, of course. Jen is gonna get us killed.
I'm with you on that.
rolling!
This is the last shield!
Once it's down and the virus is in, we'll be able to end this thing once and for all.
You know something? I'm not sure those ships are remote controlled.
What?
What'd you expect? It was easier to use the extras to fly these things. Saves money and they were just expendable workers anyway.
So then they're really trying to kill us.
That insane asshole killing real people for a movie. Who called for these guys? I love watching you do that. Can go home and let off some steam.
I suggest a nice hot bath. A drive through a crowded street doing 100 miles per hour. Both are good stress relief. Okay, we're here. Set off the viruses.
Executing.
Roll film!
What did you do, Quilana?
Your ship is shutting down while in range of the viruses. Now, I want one more stunt. One more close flyby. Only faster. This will be the best scene in the film. You're gonna kill it! All set? Action!
What did you do, Quilana?
Your ship is shutting down while in range of the viruses. Now, I want one more stunt, one more close flyby, only faster and with more intensity. This will be the best scene in the film. You're gonna kill it!
Are you serious? We won't get close to death. We'll get blown to hell.
Fuck that. We're getting out of here.
Over here.
Let's say these final lines and get off this damn ship.
Yeah. Sure.
Safe. For now.
Stupid motherfucking stupid ass.
Quilana?
What the fuck is happening up there? Jenny, say your goddamn line!
You killed it, son of a bitch.
That's not your line! Oh, goddamn, are you even off book?
Jenny, you're a... You're getting crazy eyes again.
Whoa!
Hey, Jenny. Jenny, talk to me.
I'm tired. I'm tired of him trying to kill us. I'm tired of him being mean. And I'm tired of his stupid fucking scarf.
Okay. This is a little extreme, though.
Just doing what you talk.
point.
I already blew the tank! Go back to one! Are you dead? What the fuck do you think you're doing?
We're killing it.
Guess that's a wrap.
Thank you.
I was born to ride.
Are you trying to take my bike?
It was a dark and stormy night. The heavens wept as I defiled Mother Nature.
Johnny, we're about to jump.
Right on. I'll see you at Stone.
Johnny?
They failed you, Johnny. But I never will. I'm your number one fan. For months, I've been collecting shit. Hey, sunglasses, all chewed up gum, a greasy comb. I thought I had had enough things that he touched. I was wrong.
Gat?
Yeah. All right, so where is...
I'm getting to that part.
Find our friend.
Yeah, let's do this.
Sit the fuck down, Jimmy. Leave this to the professionals.
Can you at least give me an autograph? And so, our adventure begins.
You have any idea where to start?
If Johnny's pissed, he'll want a gun. Try friendly fire.
Everything this town has to offer? And that would be his first thought.
He's in a strange place and unarmed. Hell, it was my first thought here.
Yeah, but you knew we had to take on the Syndicate. A clone of Gat ain't gonna know that.
His brain scrambled. Sounds like he wants to make someone pay for Aisha's death.
Shit, good point. Would have thought maybe Gat would have been at Planet Saints. Guess not. Doubt he's here. A pissed off clone of Johnny will be causing more problems. Try the next one.
Indeed, their friend had not been to the purveyor of weapons close by. But perhaps the next merchant would prove more enlightened.
Johnny, too?
I plan on asking him.
King, our heroes approach. Foot soldiers of the notorious Morningstar gang rain down a hail of bullets. You are under the presence of these kids must hold a clue to the whereabouts of their friends. Keeping one alive is the only avenue for answers.
Better leave one alive if we're gonna figure out what's up.
Want to keep breathing? You'll tell me what the Morningstar was doing here.
As long as you don't give me to that brute. He's had some of our guys nearby, so we were tracking him down. Now, can I go?
You better find Gap before these guys do.
The Saints realized they had no idea where to continue the search. But then...
Sounds like John.
To the sage-like advice of their intelligent and trusted friends, we raced over to the local strip joint, ready to deal with a full police investigation. But when they arrived...
Where's all the police?
And where's Johnny?
Damn! Would you look at this mess?
Police. Look at what you saints did to my club.
Hold up, man. We didn't have nothing to do with it.
What happened here? Where did he go?
Jesus! That big guy came in screaming his name and something about stripper poles and then started trashing the place. People panicked and he ran off.
At that moment... Little did they know the building was being surrounded.
Come out of there, Saints! We have the building surrounded!
But our hero didn't have time to panic.
Man, we in deep shit here.
Team.
Five forces. All hope was beginning to fade. But then, at the darkest hour, a light shone through the gun smoke, and hope was restored. The hero of the day arrived, unafraid and ready for action.
Hurry up and get out of here! These guys are everywhere!
You couldn't have jacked something better than this?
This is my mom's car! I hope you know it's very reliable.
That explains so much.
I can check that on my device here. Just keep us safe, all right?
Having arrived just in time to save the Saints from certain death, the three set out on a chase to the metropolis of Steelport in search of their clone friends. Amazed by the device built for such a purpose, they asked for an explanation on how it works.
So you see, with the DNA from the Gat clone programmed into this bioscanner, I can look for traces of...
Just say it works for me with that.
He's faster than I had anticipated.
Thank you.
our way.
Damn it! I should buy a lottery ticket.
You're a piece of crap.
Calling my allies to arms. I make them the solution to our problem.
Okay, what the hell is that?
A mobile change! Hop in! I'll explain along the way to Planet Change!
And this is supposed to help us how?
Pierce is a singer. If he sings Aisha songs, we can calm the savage beast within Johnny, giving us a chance to reason with him.
You gotta be kidding. And why are we going to Planet Saints?
Today is Fan Appreciation Day at all those locations. Gat may turn up looking to reconnect with the Saints. Only problem is the crowd.
What about them?
We'll have to keep them from spooking him. Take this B-gun, my own genius creation. It should be able to hold off any crazy hands without killing them.
Jimmy, this is a B-gun. You know what? Fine. I'll try it. Time to serenade Gat.
I hate you right now.
Thank you. speed gun to keep the crowd back. You're talking too much feedback on the speakers.
The excitement of the crowd and the realization they will finally find their friend put the group in high spirits. Pierce's singing would work, just as the invention by yours truly had kept the fans at bay. With the strength of their leader guiding them all, there was nothing to fear. As they drove, they thought of all the good they will accomplish together. The Saints knew this was their lost friend, and were happy to see him alive and well.
What the fuck did you do to Gat?
Holy shit, Jimmy.
Remember the plan. Get him calm before getting near him.
I think that's on you, Pierce.
On the hunt once again to save our friend. We knew the faster we reached him, the better chance we had of keeping him alive. We had to keep our wits about us to make this work.
You know I'm a dog of that shit. Yeah.
There he is!
Kill him!
Johnny, I'm here.
Fuck! You start singing! I know it'll work!
I really hate you both right now!
The bees will work on Gat, right?
I think so.
I hope so. If they don't, Pierce is in trouble.
Most powerful feeling of all, the...
You did it. You fucking did it!
She was his one true love. I couldn't let him live without her.
Pierce, it's actually working.
I told you!
Kid, you got lucky here.
June, we can take them both home!
Wait, you hear that sound?
I should have known then. It was the sound of doom on our doorstep.
Aisha! No!
Right now!
Now we gotta find something bigger to stop Gat. He was hard to control when he wasn't a rampaging clone.
Lucky for them, I had just the stay.
It doesn't have to be this way.
Keep your ass out of my ride.
Decided to get the tattoo. Thank you.
must be out of their mind. Well, Johnny found his way back here, and he, he took beers.
That I vaguely remember. To me, what happened to me?
Oh, that! You're feeling the effects of my irradiated Saints Flow!
Fucking what?
While you were out, I gave you Saints Flow I irradiated with my homemade particle accelerator! I intended to drink it myself, but seeing as I owed you for all this trouble, I figured you could use it.
Is it killing me? It feels so amazing. Like, really great.
It should increase your speed, your strength, allow you to throw fireballs, makes them pervious to harm and other unknown side effects. My very own superhero concoction. Now you're ready to go after Johnny.
You're not kidding for once.
I'm hearing roars in the distance. Triangulating the source, and I've got it. Sending you the location now.
Taking off like a god, treading among mere mortals. The leader of the Saints set out to find their two trusted lieutenants. Meanwhile, their closest friend, Jimmy Torbison, scoured the information highway for news on...
Jimmy, you worry me. Like, seriously worry me.
What do you mean? How are you talking to me?
Because, really, you're not even a friend, much less a close one.
Oh, my God, you have telepathic powers! You can hear my thoughts!
Hold on, I'm in your head? Get me out of here quick before I see... shit, it's too late. Jimmy, here's the damn phone. I'm here, but no gas.
Get us
out of the safe. There's military everywhere.
You're right. Can you speak or you play that roaring sound hoping to lure in the Saints out? Oh, God, I'm so sorry. I should have seen this coming.
Don't worry, I'm
thank you.
Why am I not surprised? I'll be there soon.
Have fun in jail!
You almost hit me!
Why? Why am I getting tired?
The Shane's flow must be wearing off. I thought it would last at least an hour, but you're burning through the power too fast. You'll have to stop.
No time to stop. Pierce and Johnny need me. Get up to you.
Gat climbed up the side, but don't worry. Called the boys and they're flying in a chopper.
Good call.
Thank you. good. Careful up there. I'm seeing helicopters fly in.
They be called on to protect her. The end. Question mark?
Sucks to be you. Want to go shopping?
Not in the mood.
Want to go kill a bunch of goons that work for Loren?
Definitely.
Philippe owns a gun store in town named Powder. Want to go shopping?
See you in 5.
You're fabulous.
Sure thing, dog.
exit the vehicle.
I'll be coming for you.
What's that?
Reflexes are better than I thought.
There are a lot of people with guns in there. We'll go in the back way.
You don't think the back's guarded?
There's like two punks.
What about the inside, motherfucker?
Put in your tampons and let's do this. You said two guys. Not my fault.
I know what I said.
You're in the field, boy.
They have snipers in here.
Get up here. Got it.
Whoever's in charge here probably knows where to find Lorenz. Then let's get to the office and find them. Can't be good.
Minigun!
Come on, man. Help me out.
this blaze.
I'm up for more. Like the manager went home for the day.
I'll get what I can off the computer. Pierce, we've waited long enough. Now we go for Loren.
It won't be easy. That whole tower's got to be crawling with Morningstar.
Since when have we done things the easy way?
True. So what's the plan?
Kill everyone we see and find Loren?
Makes sense.
Meet me at the penthouse. I'll call Shandi. Shandi, it's time.
Just tell me where to be.
We're meeting at the penthouse.
I am gonna kill that son of a bitch.
Don't worry. He won't get away this time.
You bet your ass he won't.
That's a little big for you.
Give me the goddamn gun, Pierce.
Okay.
All right, let's give that motherfucker what's coming to him. Shandi, you gonna be okay coming along?
Don't worry about me. I need this. Loren has to pay for what he did, and I want to be there when he gets what he deserves.
No worries, girl. We're not stopping with Loren. We're taking out his whole fucking syndicate.
I think we'll need to do a little more than kill one guy to do that.
You know that bomb we stole? Well, there you go.
How'd you think finding Philippe will be?
He'll be on the top floor. I think it's in the criminal mastermind rulebook or something.
You think he's gonna be that cliche?
Doesn't matter. We're killing everyone in there.
The crew's holding back, right? I don't want the giant bomb near a firefight.
Oh, it's all taken care of. As soon as we make sure the loading docks are clear, they'll drive it in. How many times are you going to check that gun?
How long is it going to take us to get there?
I was just asking.
I'll put you both in a timeout.
Come near me!
They ain't fucking around here.
Ready for the
shit, they have snipers in here.
You think all packages are this hard to drop off here?
Ha ha. Can you just shoot them?
Good girls kick ass.
Keep it up.
Bomb set and the clock's ticking.
Why didn't we wait to do that until after we killed Loren?
That's a really good question. We should move.
What did you do?
It wasn't me. It just stopped.
Do you really expect to once find out to my office when I control the business?
Who cares? They're blowing up at the rest of this place.
How about bricks? They hit like they're made of this stuff.
Bricks? Really?
All right. What would you call them?
John!
You ain't getting out of this work, are you? You ain't lost.
I knew this wouldn't be easy. Jesus.
That has to be embarrassing.
Get back! I'm down at Cleveland!
the hell is all this?
Philip likes his things custom made. And for his brutes, I am the master pattern, you see.
Why are you still strung up if they already cloned your ass?
The copies are flawed. They have my brawn, but not my brain. I can help you.
The last time a big naked dude said he could help me, it did not end well.
What could he do anyway? Those wires and shit are probably keeping him alive.
Trust me. I'm still strong enough to kill Philippe.
You want some clothes, man?
No time.
Man, like I said, last time a big naked dude.
This elevator will take us to the offices. Follow me to Philip's office.
Seriously, man. You know, if you want, I can find you like a curtain or something for you, you know?
The human body is nothing to be ashamed of. Unless you have insecurities.
I'm good.
Got a name, honey?
My name is Oleg Kirilov.
So, what did you do before you were a glorified pincushion?
I think it's best for our friendship I never elaborate. Just know that the enemy of your enemy is your friend. As long as you oppose the Syndicate, you have nothing to fear from me.
Then we'll be all good. Glad to have you in the Saints.
Interesting. Lorenz's office is this way. That's an express elevator to the basement. There's no way to catch him.
Fuck that. Get this thing loose!
Leave it to me.
I've got this one!
Time's wasting. This is our only shot!
They're right here.
Good fight.
An 80s action hero joke.
Time to blow this place to hell.
I hate this place more than anyone, but it would be folly to destroy Philip's research without seeing what we can harvest from it.
We came here to send a message, didn't we?
Why not keep the building for yourself?
Your choice here, boss.
Home and bury Johnny.
When I left Stillwater for the Senate, I vowed never to forget my hometown roots. My husband gave his life defending Stillwater from gang violence. It is my greatest privilege to honor him with this bridge.
Picked up
Whoever this crew is, they flow pretty damn good.
They're Killbane's thugs.
Kill who?
He's the Syndicate's attack dog.
What he did to Johnny's funeral, that's over the fucking limit.
He doesn't care about rules of engagement.
No rules? I can work with that.
You're not ready to fight the Syndicate.
Watch us.
Just relax, Shandy. All right, big man, what do you got?
There are others who hate the Syndicate as much as you do. I will take you to them.
Can you believe this? On my husband's bridge! No. I will not come down. I am heading back to the hill. Book an emergency session. God damn it, this is war!
So you know who we're after?
Picking up a girl named Kenzie Kensington. The Deckers are holding her on a barge on the river.
What's her deal?
Oleg said she was with the FBI.
Are you shitting me?
Don't stress. She was kicked out.
So we're getting a shitty fed.
Oh, don't start hating because we're getting a new girl.
Are you serious?
I'm not saying. I'm just saying.
I'm not jealous.
Who said jealous? That's all on you, girl?
Oh, my God.
Yeah, great sexual tension. What got her kicked out?
Oleg didn't give me all the details, but he made it sound like Kenzie was about to out the Syndicate, so the Deckers set her up for a fall.
I hope she's worth the hassle.
Only one way to find out. We gotta get on that barge. What?
You found the Fed yet?
I'm guessing you're Kinsey Kensington?
Yep.
You don't seem that excited about being rescued.
I'm waiting to see if you were sent to kill me.
Girl's pragmatic. I like it.
So what do you want with me? You don't look like Fed.
We heard that you know some people who hate Syndicate as much as we do.
Well, the DeWinters are keeping Zemos at Safe Word.
Translation, please.
The DeWinters are the twin sisters that run prostitution in Steelport. Zemos was their competition, so the sisters locked him up. And Safe Word is just a BDSM club that caters to various acts of perversion. The name comes from...
We got it.
Mine's Teacup.
I'll get her out of here. Have fun at the GIMP show.
You can thank me by finding a third person to help.
I think I know someone who'd help, but I gotta find him first. I'll call you when I have a location.
What sort of kink they have at a place like this?
I look like I go to one of those clubs.
I bet you'd be into some nasty shit if you tried it.
Stop talking.
Oh my God, you totally would.
Shut up.
How about I run you off?
So where do we start looking?
Shake people down. Someone's got to know where they're keeping our boy.
New slaves are great fun to break. Either take me to Zemos, or I'm going to beat your sorry ass.
Oh, yes!
Seriously? Ugh.
The manager's upstairs. He ain't no... Just take me. I've been bad.
The manager, where is he?
I don't know anything. I'm just here for a bachelor party.
Damn it. New slaves are great fun to break.
Load up.
Zemos, where is he?
If I say anything, the De Winter sisters will cut me off.
Funny, I was thinking of cutting something off, too.
He's in the pony barn. Right?
Think you're
I love action.
Come out, damn it.
Again, it'll be too soon.
Oh, I'm gonna have to bathe in hand sanitizer.
Don't worry, we'll get a box of that shit.
How are we gonna find Zemos? Look for the cat in here who isn't excited to be eating a ball gag?
Or just look for the guy with a rhinestone Z on his back.
Fuck out of here, man. Oh, well, shit, that's convenient.
They went this way.
Shit. We don't got time, Zemos. Mush! Couldn't last any longer than that. Come on, boy, faster.
I don't think it works that way.
About making you, you know, pull us around.
This is a rescue, right? This ain't some elaborate setup for a gangbang.
Why you gotta put that image in my head, bro?
Oh, I'll go with rescue then. I would shake your hands, but them floors were a little sticky, if you know what I'm saying.
I'm good. Find a moist towelette or something. What's up?
I found the guy he was talking about. His name is Angel de la Muerte. He was Kilbane's tag team partner until he went crazy.
Who went crazy? Angel or Kilbane?
I should probably look into that. The point is, Angel hates Kilbane more than you do. He should be willing to help.
Got a location?
That's the tricky part. The luchadors are attacking him at the gym right now. You should probably hurry before he gets killed.
And that didn't come first. Why?
You asked too many questions. Hurry up, you're on the clock.
Thanks, player. I appreciate you busting me out.
You're welcome. And let's forget it ever happened.
That was too close.
Time to mount a rescue, Z.
Don't say mount.
So no saddle up comments either?
If you didn't just bust me out, I'd be walking the other way.
Thank you.
Go home and change, brother. What I got on ain't exactly comfortable.
Zemos, this is Oleg.
I'm not too late to the party, am I?
Get in there and find Angel.
You're not one of Loren's brutes.
And you are not one of Kilbane's luchadors.
No, but they are.
Once more unto the bridge.
Leave this imposter to me.
What? That means everyone else is on us.
See if you can keep up.
For more.
Father.
with this.
You're gonna pick up the big fucking gun, Obama.
Yeah, yeah, I'll get to it.
Be careful, they have flamethrowers.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, Philippe is dead, and we are at a crossroads. And the question is, who will lead the syndicate to a new era?
Viola and Kiki were Mr. Lorenz's right hands.
I had someone else in mind.
Excuse me? The syndicate has to answer for what they did. And this time, we're taking the fight to them. Since we don't know Steelport, I brought in some people who do. This is Kinsey, Zemos, and Angel.
The barbarians are at the gate. We need a general, not an ambassador.
Calm down, Eddie.
What did you call me?
What would you like us to do, Kilbane?
Something. Anything. Before I wonder why I keep you bookends around.
Talk to one of these guys. They'll have things for you to do. It's our time now. Let's get this shit started.
News. Professor Genki has requested that you escort him to the Genki Bowl publicity appearances. However, he can be a bit eccentric. See if you can get him all charged up to meet his fans.
Hello, Genki Bowl fans. Zach and Bobby here bringing you some exciting Genki Bowl updates from the genius Professor.
That's right, Zach. We've just received word that Professor Genki has decided, in honor of Genki Bowl 7, to make a public appearance on the streets of Steelport.
And I also hear that the Master of Ceremony will be escorted by none other than our current Genki Bowl frontrunner, the Leader of the Saints.
If you want to meet the genius behind the epic extravaganza of bloodshed and carnage, then head to Leather and Lace.
And while you're there, go ahead and pick up a gift suit for that special someone in your life. That's all from us. We'll be back later with more coverage from Genki Bowl 7.
You know, I could use a gimp suit.
I love meeting new people.
Flamethrower!
sure beats dancing.
Your presence is needed for this.
I'll run with you.
Start of the next Genki Bowl 7 match, created by the Genki Girl Sexy Kitten. Please head there as soon as you're able so we can get underway.
How you doing, honey?
I was thinking you forgot about me.
Welcome, GameCube All 7 fans, to the latest and greatest contest of guts, gore, and glory, courtesy of that crazy cat man, Professor GameCube.
That's right, Zach, and today's show brings with it a very special surprise. Professor GameCube's very old GameCube girl, Sexy Kitten, has designed a brand new game for our contestants to play.
And what a game it is. Here to tell us more is our first contestant, Cat on the Street, Tammy Oliver. Tammy.
Thank you, Zach. Maneuver a giant ball of yarn throughout the city and cause as much damage and mayhem as they can before
the
time runs out.
A giant ball of yarn? Looks like Sexy Kitten definitely put her paw print on this.
That's not all, Bobby. The ultimate goal is to catch the mouse. Do that and the potential will score big.
A mouse and a ball of yarn, huh?
Is something the matter?
No. Just sounds like my friend's bachelor party.
Oh, wait a minute. I don't think I want to know.
You really don't, Zach. We never did find that mouse. This contestant is really starting to get the hang of things.
Well, they should, Bobby. The leader of the Saints has been one of Genki's best contestants to date.
After their performance on Super Ethical Reality Climax, I have to agree. The ease with which this Saint shot their way through the arena was inspiring.
Indeed it was. I still get goosebumps thinking about it.
Are you sure those are goosebumps, Zach?
What else would they be?
Dad, weren't you just telling me about some rash you and your wife got from a restaurant last week, right?
Oh, that wasn't from a restaurant, per se.
Well, that's good. I have reservations there tomorrow night.
You do? Well, then stay away from a waitress named Karen.
Have fun cleaning that up.
Sure thing, dog.
Guess what? The professor thought you did such a fantastic job, he wants you to drive again. Remember, don't look him in the eye unless you want to wake up in a North Korean prison camp.
Hey there, GameCube All fans. Are you ready for another surprise? Courtesy of Professor Genki himself.
After his last public appearance, Genki has decided to stir up his adoring yet bloodthirsty fans yet again.
And of course, the leader of the Saints, the champion so far here at GameCube All 7, will be accompanying him.
I heard last time the crowds were ablaze with excitement. Literally, some people left with third-degree burns.
Nothing like a little alamide lotion won't fix. So, sports fans, If you want to catch a glimpse of the genius Mancat, hurry on down to Planet Z right now.
And don't forget to tune in for the next event here at Genki Bowl 7.
Take a little extra. You earned it.
Don't get married, buddy.
Hey, girl, what are you up to?
On my way to kill Pierce.
What'd he do?
He's throwing a fucking party. Can you believe that shit?
Sadly, yes. Have you asked him why?
He probably wants to get some pitch shoved in his face.
I'm sure he has a better reason. How about...
Fuck his reason. It's not right. Not after Johnny's funeral.
All right. Let me talk to him. Promise me you won't do anything until I get to the crib.
Fine. Whatever.
Just missed me with that one.
Rock. Johnny's dead and you're throwing a fucking party?
Well, when you say it like that, sure sound bad.
I was saddled up in a human pony show. Will you see me crying about a little girl?
I swear to God, I will shove that thing down your throat hole.
Whoa, Shondi. We can't mourn Gat forever. Eventually, you gotta get back on the horse.
No offense, brother.
He's right. Whatever.
Damn, girl! Life is for the living and shit! You know what I'm saying?
Listen, that's so crazy, silly. Whatever you speak there, yeah, I get busy. On the dance floor, I'm too busy.
What's up, girl?
Control.
Thanks, boss.
I always win my argument. Here, you ordered the wrong post here.
Don't look at me. This is all from Z's Black Boots.
Well, but can't I say the bitch is out of me?
Here's a tip. This ain't love.
What happened to the power?
Well, I thought this was your party.
They must have cut it.
That's just great.
Snipers, better grab a rifle and get up top.
On it.
Well, get your back while you take out those snipers.
Took care of the snipers.
Let's get some power up in here. I'm tired of tripping over bodies.
That shit's downstairs. After you.
Later, Oleg?
You have to cancel the party. It's a trap.
I picked up on that.
So it's over? I should have known a few helicopters wouldn't stop you.
There weren't any helicopters.
Hooker assassins?
They came highly recommended.
Ladies, it was a pretty shit plan.
Tell me something, Matt. Did you have a plan? How about you, Eddie? There's a reason Philippe left the thinking to us. We're done here. Kilbane!
Relax. You only need one of them. Viola, your sun is setting. But it's not too late. There's still time to grab Apollo's chariot and drive that fucker back across the sky. You feel me?
Yes, Kilbane.
Apology accepted. Hey, I'll comp you a VIP faster murder brawl. That'll cheer you up.
Zemos, I was...
Things can wait, I'm in the middle of something.
You want me to swing by instead?
Yeah, sure, and seriously, no hurry.
It's easy. Hey, Zemos.
Shh, don't wake the bitches.
You don't waste time.
Well, if you were chewing on a ball gag with a horse tail up your ass for a few years, I think you'd want to unwind too.
Fair enough.
I'm guessing you ain't come here for the pussy.
And the Saints are gonna stay in Steelport. We need the Morningstar out of here. I already worked downtown, but these motherfuckers are everywhere.
Oh, I'm here to help, baby. I know every track the Morningstar are working. We can build up our stable and hurt the DeWinter sisters at the same time.
Sounds good.
I got my people out watching the corners, letting me know where the bitches are.
I'll start dropping the girls off. You have everything ready?
Sure do. You just bring them on by after you grab them.
Oh.
not the attitude.
Don't get in my way. Why is everyone trying to slow me down?
I could make money on her.
Your reign of terror is over, Saint.
Keep anyone around here dry.
Dropping the girls off. You have everything ready?
Sure do. You just bring them on by after you grab them.
Dancing. That was smoothly.
What's the matter?
You've been saints. Believe that.
I'll come to it.
You don't know me, but I'm your biggest fan. And I, well, I need your help. Do you know Smiling Jack Steiner? Meet me there and I'll explain everything.
Can't exclude me from my wheel.
It was a dark and stormy night. The heavens wept as I defiled Mother Nature.
Johnny, we're about to jump.
Right on. I'll see you at still.
Johnny?
They failed you, Johnny. But I never will. I'm your number one fan. For months, I've been collecting shit. Hey, sunglasses, all chewed up gum, a greasy comb. I thought I had had enough things that he touched. I was wrong.
Gat?
Yeah. All right, so where...
And so, our adventure begins.
You have any idea where to start?
If Johnny's pissed, he'll want a gun. Try friendly fire.
Everything this town has to offer? And that would be his first thought.
He's in a strange place and unarmed. Hell, it was my first thought here.
Yeah, but you knew we had to take on the syndicate. A clone of Gat ain't gonna know that.
His brain scrambled. Sounds like he wants to make someone pay for Aisha's death.
Shit, good point. Doubt he's here. A pissed off clone of Johnny would be causing more problems. Try the next one.
Indeed, their friend had not been to the purveyor of weapons close by. But perhaps the next merchant would prove more enlightening. Thank you.
think they're after Johnny, too?
I plan on asking them.
Cue our heroes approach. Foot soldiers of the notorious Morningstar gang rain down a hail of bullets. Realizing the presence of these kids will not hold a clue to the whereabouts of their friends, keeping one alive was the only avenue for answers.
What the hell do you want?
Want to keep breathing? You'll tell me what the Morningstar was doing here.
As long as you don't give me to that brute. He attacked some of our guys nearby, so we were tracking him down. Now, can I go?
You better find Gat before these guys do.
The Saints realized they had no idea where to continue the search.
Guys, I've been listening to the police radio, and there's something happening that's technically illegal. They say it involves some big monster. I'll bet.
Right, we got it. Police were called to the strip club.
Shit, that sounds like Johnny.
Advice of their intelligent and trusted friends, they raced over to the local strip joint, ready to deal with a full police investigation. But when they arrived...
Where's all the police?
And where's Johnny?
Damn! Would you look at this mess?
I already called the police. Look at what you saints did to my club.
Hold up, man. We didn't have nothing to do with it.
What happened here? Where did he go?
Jesus! That big guy came in screaming his name and something about stripper poles and then started trashing the place. People panicked and he ran off.
At that moment, little did they know the building was being surrounded. Heroes didn't have time to panic.
Man, we in deep shit here.
What do you want, Jimmy? We're under attack here.
I know. I heard on the police scanner they had you trapped inside. I have a way to track
gas.
It's this way there.
Wait, don't. Oh, shit, now we're waiting here for the kids.
And so it was. The Saints began their stand as technically legal, determined to stay alive long enough to be saved from the police by their daring allies. They opened fire on the hordes of enemies bearing down on them. The danger was extreme, but they found the courage to endure. Never once, the Galen Station did it win.
That kid ain't coming.
Oh, shit, they called in the SWAT team.
Beginning to fade. But then, as the dark darkest hour. A light comes through the gun smoke, and hope was restored. The hero of the day arrived, unafraid and ready for action.
Hurry up and get out of here! These guys are everywhere!
You couldn't have jacked something better than this?
This is my mom's car! I hope you know it's very reliable.
That explains so much.
I can track down on my device here. Just keep us safe, all right?
Having arrived just in time to save the city from certain death, the three set out on a chase to the metropolis of Steelport in search of their clone queen. Amazed by the device built for such a purpose, they asked for an explanation on how it works.
You see, with the DNA of the gas clone programmed in this bioscanner, I can look for traces of...
Just say it works and leave it at that.
He's faster than I had anticipated.
Without Steelport TV on our ass.
much for me.
Trust me.